came about nicely. Not ready yet.
Please forgive the mental intrusion. I could only trust another mage. I've searched too long and too far for the hidden archives to give up at its entrance. I'm looking for a book known as the Forgotten Codex, said to be in the archives. According to legend, the Forgotten Codex is a compendium of enchantment techniques developed by the Aeneid mage clan. Some say Zoltan Kuhl himself was one of the authors. Unfortunately, the place is overrun with demons beyond my skills. If you can retrieve the Codex, I can teach you the magic it contains. Could be an excellent outcome for both of us, eh?
I'll see what I can do.
Ready yet?
Ready yet?
Ready yet.
Not ready yet.
Let's see here. Yes. Yes, without a doubt, this is the Forgotten Codex. Finally! I am bound by my word. You shall know the magic secrets contained in this book. We will work together. Come, I have prepared for this ritual. All right, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental bridge?
Sparks of fire,
peaks of earth,
hear.
Tides of water,
gales of air,
hear us.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No. I don't know what to say. I'm certain my interpolations were correct, or at least in the spirit of the original. All this wasted effort. Perhaps my translation of the book was incorrect. I'm going back to Kuras to study my notes again. I think it's best if I leave the book with you. Consider it thanks for your help.